will profoundly affect the next few thousand years. The only conditions modern humans have ever known so far are changing, and changing fast.
Nothing stays the same on this planet. Everything changes. The Earth is going into one of these jumps, and you don't know what is going to be on the other side of those jumps. The Earth is always jumping. Things move on this planet. Things are not still. Everything is turning. Freezing temperatures of deep space. The fate of the Sun is the same as for all stars. One day, they must all eventually die, and the cosmos will be plunged into eternal night.
All stars eventually will run out of fuel. The temperature of the universe drops, the stars, one by one, in the night sky, will turn off. And there'll be no more new stars created. And so that the universe will end, not with a bang, but...
residual heat from its extinguished furnace. Looking at it from where the Earth is now, it would only generate the same amount of light as the full moon on a clear night.